This is the Extra Point.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to the Extra Point. I'm Fran Charles from NFL Network. We're set to take you around the league with game recaps, previews, and much more. Let's swing it over to Alex Flanagan, who'll get us started.
Thanks, Fran. Up first, highlights and stats from the weekend's best games, brought to you by Sprint. Let's begin in Seattle. The St. Louis Rams clashed with the Seattle Seahawks.
This was the closest thing they've ever had to a halftime show. I thought if they added highlights to this section here, it would be great.
The Seahawks needed overtime, but they got the job done.
And by the way, welcome to Hollywood Sports. Thanks for clicking on my video.
Washington was in New York for an NFC East showdown. New York could not get anything going.
See, when they speak about each team and a recap of what happened, they should show some highlights.
New York was smothered in the passing game. They got nothing going. Washington prevailed 13-7.
Let's turn to the standings now, specifically what's happening in the NFC East. Here's how the teams stack up after week one.
Tom Brady was the offensive player of the week. St. Louis will visit FedEx Field to take on the Redskins.
And that game
Jason
is coming
Campbell
up right now.
Jason is doing a good job leading the Rams offense so far. St. Louis is ranked 28th in the NFL in yards per game.
That'll do it from the studio. I'm Fran Charles from NFL Network. Join us next time for the Extra Point.
This has been the Extra Point, brought to you by Madden NFL 10.
You'll find FedEx Field, the NFL's largest stadium, and its team has...
All right, everybody, we're getting ready to get our game
Welcome
going between the Los Angeles
with
Rams.
Collinsworth for the
and,
call.
Of course, I am sticking with the Washington Redskins.
Between the Redskins and the Rams, we have perfect weather today.
This is our
clear
second
mild,
game.
Great for football. This game is presented
we're
by
gonna kick.
Snickers.
You know, I just don't want to play Madden 13 no more, so I'm bringing y'all some Madden 10. Let's get it.
Sweezum looks ready to send it deep.
All right, let's start it out. No, get in! What you doing?
At the 40.
What?
Across midfield.
Are you serious?
Inside the 30, to the 20, to the 10. And he will.
That happened to me in the last game.
Good job over there, baby. A weapon like that, returning kicks. Sometimes the hardest
thing. Man, the special teams got to play big. What are y'all doing?
Kick it away. Maybe you ought to limp on the field.
St. Louis is up a score.
Already down 7-0. Woo! Come on, Cartwright. Give me one, baby.
Drop at the 27.
Big drive now for the offense. The last thing in the world you can afford to have happen now is a three and out. You've already given up a touchdown. A three and out here, and you're in trouble.
That's what it is, really. Hands it to the back.
And if you can make number 90
hesitate just a little, that time you could see there really was no hole and the running back was just fishing for a place to go.
They got to walk that walk, baby. You ready? Whip, whip, whip. All right, that's the back. Keep the back.
Nobody's blocking. Come on.
Him behind the line at the 23.
For me, there's nothing more impressive in football than to see a cover cornerback able to come up and make the stops on the run. That's a complete football player.
See, the offensive coordinator trying to establish the run.
Gets the pass away.
Overthrew.
Pass falls incomplete.
And throw it to
Jason Campbell is one of the most accurate passers in the NFL, so when he slings one out of reach like that, you go, what the heck just happened?
Get in. Give me a fumble. Oh. He called fair catch.
And they already have the lead. This field position could set them up to put even more points on the board. They line up at the 37.
Come on, guys. Get him.
With the carry.
Oh.
Carter is there to bring him down. Jackson gains around 8 yards on the run.
When playing cover one, try and funnel any deep pass routes to the inside towards a deep safety help.
They keep it on the ground with the tailback.
Ready, stand it up.
Makes the tackle. Steven Jackson got past the defenders and picked up a solid gain for the first. First down, 10 to go.
Oh, wait a minute, Oh, Fletcher.
The stop was made by Fletcher. Jackson comes away with 2 yards on the carry. Second down, 8 yards to go.
Come on, defense. Y'all might have to win the game for us.
Jackson will run it again.
Oh, no. Man.
And they finally make the stop.
Did Steven Jackson break that tackle?
And you can see it deep.
You had him in the backfield.
For a big run like that, they all start looking around and thinking, whose gap was that? Who gave up that big a hole?
Throws it. It's
there. Look at
it.
Look at it.
Robinson gets there. Actually, wait, no signal yet. The call is not a touchdown. First down now, they'll be looking for 6 points here. We played a quarter. The score is 7-0.
Woo!
Looking through, found it, touchdown.
That wasn't a fullback, ladies and gentlemen. That was the halfback with a little power running. That was impressive.
Brown tacks on the extra point. Here's your sprint drive summary.
Nice run, Cartwright.
The offense really needs.
I'm sitting here watching the Hall of Fame inductee ceremony.
Even just a field goal on the board is enough to get them jump started.
Short throw.
Nice catch, Kelly.
Oh, what a hit.
That's simply good design and execution on the pattern. They work hard all week in practice to make sure that on game day, they have that timing down perfect.
Get it up, man.
Gives to the back.
Come on, y'all.
Block is what's
not doing a good job at all on the ground so far. They need to somehow get that turned around, because if you can't run it, boy, it is tough to throw the football.
He throws right. There for the catch.
Good catch, Cooley.
The tackle was made by James Laurinaitis.
And tight ends are so big that as coverage people, it's tough to figure out how to defend them. If you're on their left side, they throw it to the right side. If you're behind them, they throw it in front. Tight ends are tough to cover.
First and 10. 2 minutes to go in the half. Passes the ball.
Yes.
He makes another catch fully on the drive.
Jason Campbell.
That safety came down in that box, but he didn't cover
the ball right now, and that's good to see, because if he struggles, typically it's with his accuracy.
Get it back, baby. Get it back. Let's go, dude. gets the ball away.
Yeah.
And he is able to hold on to it.
Nice.
Jason Campbell is really feeling it right now. He's got the hot hand, and you know, normally he's not a guy that's going to hit a bunch of passes in a row, but he's hot right now.
Passes.
Whoa, right between the box, baby.
Santana
right in the slot.
Appears to have been injured on that play.
Nice anticipation on that throw.
So what's the ground attack? You got to take it to him.
Campbell gives it up the middle. Togwaiters there on the tackle.
You got to get Portis going. Oh, man, Moss is out.
Watch that game clock. You need to keep it stopped as much as possible.
Moss will not see any more snaps in this one. They decided to play it safe. Campbell back to pass. He's
get in there.
Perfect on this drive.
Chris, gotta give it to him. Give it to him.
Wait. The officials will huddle. They say, yes, it is a touchdown.
It is a touchdown.
It's not like the defense doesn't know that this guy is a main threat down here on the goal line, but he's just too good. He's too big, and he makes plays.
Come on, let's go.
Robinson will be back deep.
45 seconds left. We can get a turnover. Come on, special teams. We got to stop them this time.
Robinson from the two.
There you go.
He stopped at the 24-yard line. The Rams ended their last drive with a touchdown, so they'll look to make it two in a row. Halfback with the carry.
Ooh, he's fighting.
He gets out to about the 25-yard line. Phillip Daniels.
Steven Jackson, you fighting.
From their own 25-yard line.
Oh, they're running the clock out. Get him.
Hands it to the back. Carter is there on the tackle. That'll bring up third down with 8 yards to go. Ball on the 26.
Let's use a timeout.
The Redskins call for a timeout. And now they've only got one
back
remaining. Here's
the gap. Come on, guys.
They can't bring him down. Is this a first down? Here's the measurement.
No, it's not no first down. Oh, you short.
They didn't get it, and that's how close they are.
Time out.
The Redskins will take their final timeout.
Punt this ball.
It's fourth down. The Rams ready to punt this one away. Antoine Randall L. is back deep to return the punt. He fields the punt at the 20. Brought down at the 23-yard line.
The Redskins on that last series proved they can move the ball on this
defense. Yeah, let's
defense.
Just run it out.
They just need to keep it rolling now.
Here we go. He's got to be patient. We'll be all right. He's got to be patient.
Campbell will hand it off. He fights forward to about the 26. Chris Long is there to bring him down. Time for a short break as we send you to the studio for stats and highlights.
Welcome to the Halftime Show. Let's get you caught up on what's happening around the league.
Let's catch up on what's happening on the scoreboards.
They caught on to something. They could have made this a better halftime show.
This weekend's games, Jackson has rushed for over 75 yards.
They didn't quite get it,
taking
though.
Taking a look at the stats from your game now, the first half was fairly balanced when it came to the number of plays run. Now let's take a look at some of the top plays from the first half of your game. St. Louis leads it by 7.
They did show some highlights right there, though.
The second half is about to begin.
They did show some around the league highlights.
Welcome back to FedEx Field.
All right, baby, take it out.
He's stopped at the 24-yard line.
Come on, Jason Campbell. Get in the huddle now.
Get the offensive line to maintain their blocks.
Here's the give. Might want to start thinking of a different approach as this running game has been ineffective. Second and eight coming up here. Ball on the 25-yard line.
This is your game, baby.
Here's the throw.
Hang on, baby. Take it. Take it, Renelel.
The Redskins' passing game continues to impress. There's almost no resistance when they try and throw the ball. It seems like they're getting 10 to 15 yards every time.
And they'll run them again.
You know, I know everybody's probably tired of Madden 13 just like I am, but if you want to see some Madden 13 video, let me know in the comments. It's all about what you guys want.
Second,
that's why I make videos for subscribers.
Let's keep them down here. Let's go. Play the run.
It's my job to entertain you guys. Whatever you want, let me know. I'm taking all requests.
They'll give it off here.
Oh man, you got to break some tackles, sports.
Forward to about the 49 before he's dropped by a host of tacklers. Third and six.
Let's go. Yeah, baby, money.
Passes it out.
Oh, that was pass interference.
James Laurinaitis was defending on the play.
That's all right. That's all right.
Fourth down. The Redskins are lining up to punt this one away.
Don't go in the end zone. Get him. He's going to catch it. Get him.
He brings it in.
Oh, yeah. Way to stand him up.
Hit and brought at the 18-yard line. They'll start at the 18-yard line.
Come on, get him.
Here's
interception. Give me one. Oh,
woo. LaRon Landry had the cover.
Don't make Michael court that.
They line up at the 18. They go with the run.
Nice stop.
Made by Horton. Jackson gains about 4 yards on the play. We've got a third and six. Ball on their own 21. Gets the pass away.
Come on, guys.
Tackle was made by LaRon Landry.
The Rams have been unstoppable when they go to the pass. You'd think the defense would make some kind of adjustment at halftime, but so far that just doesn't seem to be the case.
Short throw to the right.
Good stop.
It's incomplete. London Fletcher was defending on the play.
Get inside.
Throws it.
Man, you guys aren't covering anybody.
The Rams are continuing to find success throwing the ball. The pass protection is solid, and the defense with a very conservative approach playing off these receivers, allowing them to get open.
The Rams have a one-touchdown lead and the ball as we start the final quarter. First and 10.
They keep it
see,
on
Washington's
the ground
right here is playing with a 4-3,
they get 3 yards,
but now they play with a 3-4.
That will bring up second down.
With Shanahan playing. He has the team playing a 3-4. I like a 3-4 better than a 4-3. You can get beat on the outside of the 4-3.
Gives it off.
Get in, man!
He's brought down at the 36. Woo! By Horton.
Nothing makes a defensive coordinator cringe more than seeing that kind of run, because then it sets up the play action and there's almost no way to stop an offense if you can't stop the run and you have to deal with play action.
Boldrick will hand it off. He gets
Jackson is a beast,
7-yard line. Fletcher is there on the tackle. This is the ninth play of this drive.
It's like the Rams are trying to run the clock out on him.
They'll go with the run once again. He may
he made
not
it.
Have gotten there. They'll measure. It was enough to move the chains.
First down.
Short little run, but they didn't need much on that one. Decided to just go ahead and pick up the first down.
It's first and 10.
At least that was an automatic timeout. We didn't have to waste a timeout on that.
Jackson gets the ball left side.
Come on,
the stop
man.
Was made by London Fletcher. Jackson gets 6 yards on the play. Called by the defense.
We keep running the ball, huh?
And this is the 11th play of the current drive. He needs to make a decision.
No pressure.
Rolling
get
left.
In. Thank you.
And they got it.
Nice job on the line.
Good job, Haynesworth.
Cover three is a good choice here.
Well, probably we need one time out. Deep.
And they'll have
with
one
cover
time
three,
out.
You'll have two corners and a safety in deep coverage.
Here's the halfback. Tackle was made by Hall.
Yeah, for a minute it looked like he might slip out of there, but the defense got there. The pursuit
miss,
was all
miss,
over.
Miss, miss, miss.
They made a nice stop.
Didn't miss.
And he makes it. Here's a look at the drive summary presented by Sprint.
Almost.
Hit and drop at the 28-yard line. He'll get the help. A
couple inches from breaking it.
His day just might be over.
You still have plenty of time to get back into this one. So don't try and get it all back at once. A score here in this drive will put you within a touchdown of tying it up.
Passes away, and it's complete.
Hang on, Thomas. Come on, baby.
The stop was made by Will Witherspoon. Devin Thomas finally gets into the action, making his first reception of the game.
One of these streaks on the right side here, Thomas or Kelly.
Woo!
Throws it.
No! At least catch him. Don't let him take
and
it to the house.
The open field.
Catch him! Come on, big boy.
Touchdown, Ram.
Oh, man.
Like that, they make it a two-possession game.
Beat us in our own house.
Tremendous return that was. And even better, now you have a little breathing.
You win something, you lose something, right?
Scoreboard.
It's good. Let's take a look at the sprint drive summary.
Four to seven. Bring it out, baby. Bring it out.
He's tackled at the 27-yard line.
Cartwright's doing a good job.
Efficient here. You can't afford to let time slip away from them.
Right.
Here's the pass.
Nice throw. Nice throw.
Yeah, he scored a few style points with that one, but more importantly, they pick up the first down.
Throws it out.
Oh.
King gets his hand on it. King had the coverage on the play.
See if you can break this defense. Look downfield for a long pass.
They line up at the 49.
Let's play. Let's play now, baby. Let's play. Hard count. Hard count.
Oh, man.
Pass rush almost got there that time, and he has to feel a little lucky that that ball just fell harmlessly to the turf.
I hope that safety stay on Thomas.
Anytime you give up that quick pressure like that, very seldom are those passes completed.
Not much indecision from the coach here. He'll keep the offense out there to go for it.
They spread it out there, though, for help.
Passes it.
Yes. He dropped it. Oh. Oh, well. It's over.
They'll
set All right, everybody. Like I said, if you want me to do some Madden 13, I will. But I'm kind of playing Madden 13. That's why I'm doing Madden 10.
They take a knee.
And I'm just waiting on Madden 25. But thanks again for clicking on this video. I really appreciate you watching. I don't take that lightly. You know, thanks for watching Hollywood Sports.
That'll do it from FedEx.
And as always, everybody, until next time, so long.
Our final in this one is St. Louis 24, Washington 7. Not a tight contest, but entertaining nonetheless. For Chris Collinsworth, I'm Tom Hammond, saying so long and see you next time.